It's going to be first and 10 for the Redskins.